I see signs of hope, and it takes effort to step out of the West Jerusalem bubble that most rabbinical students are immersed in, and to really seek out organizations and individuals that are making positive social change happen here. I helped form a group here of rabbinical students and Jewish educators who come together every other week to talk about Israel and Palestine and to think creatively about our roles as future Jewish leaders in terms of bringing peace in whatever small ways we can do that. I hope to really use them as resources in the future. They're my colleagues. We're a group of educators and rabbinical students from all of the denominations, post-denominational, and I hope to really draw on them as resources as I think about how to take these experiences and contribute to the future.